Hi viewers, this is Tonmoy and you are watching my blog Structure Life. Today in this video I will share with you how to export support reactions from StatPro to SAVE. You know, in case of ETABS we can easily export support reactions through F2K file, but when you are trying to export from StatPro you have to follow some steps. So let's focus on the monitor.
Select the coordinates of the support points. Copy them and paste into an Excel file. Alter the values of Y and Z axis. Select the basic load patterns. Copy the reactions and paste them in an Excel file. Alter the values of Y and Z axis. Check the basic load patterns of the StatPro and put them in the Excel file. Copy the coordinates of the support point and paste them here. Edit the basic load patterns as per StatPro file. Paste your loads from Excel file.
This is how you can import base points and reactions in SAVE, and after that you can use those loads to design isolated back footing or mat or pile cap, whatever you want. Thanks for watching. Write your comment below
and don't forget to subscribe.